We got a strange call into the expose office today to say something weird was happening around Grafton Street, but I can't really see anything right now, so